Hello everyone, welcome to Tableau training. In this session we are going to learn about border. For that we need to create a table. Let me create a table, double click on category and then double click on, so basically we need two measures, order date, and then for these two measures, what is the sales we are going to drag the sales. Now we have the table. We can extend the table for better understanding, horizontally and vertically. For this table, let me create total. For that, we need to go to analysis and then total, row total, and also select the grand total. We don't need these cards. Let me close or hide this card. So, for better understanding, I have closed all the unnecessary cards, filter page and the mask card. But border, go to the format menu, click on the border. It will open up a window, format borders window. In that we have three options, sheet, rows, columns. I'll go with the sheet. So sheet, we have a default line option, a normal solid line, and then three different dotted lines, and then color. So let me select for the cell a black color. You can see the black color has been automatically applied for the cell. And there is a pane. For the pane, let me select the orange color. You can see the orange color has been applied for the pane. And also header. Header, let me apply blue color. So blue color has been applied to header. For totals, you can apply a different color if you want. Let me apply the totals green color. So green color has been applied to total. Total header, some other different color you can apply. So you see the total color, pink color has been applied. So grand total, we can apply different total, different color. You can, for more color, you can always click on the more color tab and then choose the color whichever you want. So like this, border can be applied in Tableau. Thanks for watching this video.